Hi, I'm Fee, and I'm Teddy's owner. I first met Teddy when we went to collect him from Brisbane and brought him back to Moree, and 2 days later there was a flood. And it turns out Ted hates water. So that was Ted's introduction to Moree. Poor bear. Teddy's a very unusual dog. Most dogs love and beg to go for a walk, not Teddy. If you say the word walk, he'll actually go to a corner of the room, turn around 3 times, lie down and pretend to be asleep. My first impressions of Teddy were that he was very sensitive, very emotionally sensitive, which is what they actually described him in the encyclopedic textbook of dogs that we chosen the breed from, but more so than we'd anticipated. If you do something that Teddy feels like is embarrassing, like laughing at him, he would genuinely be mortified, actually carry around a sort of shame for a period of hours. Teddy was a human. He'd be a dapper English gentleman by the fireside with a brandy and a cigar.
Yes, he's very serious, holds himself in a very proper fashion, and takes life very seriously.
Teddy totally came into my life at the right time, because I was kind of in that clucky phase that a lot of women go through. But that wasn't going to happen in my particular instance, and Teddy filled that void, very much so. Although we are followers of Martin McKenna's dog training notions and those of Caesar, I had to pull back a lot, because one of the requirements is that because dogs don't lick each other all the time, we shouldn't pat them all the time, which is a natural human thing to want to do to an animal. So you should only pat them for 5 minutes a day max. So that one was very hard to follow, but it actually has been worth it, because if you follow dog rules, the dog will respect you and behave better. As you can see, Ted does behave really well these days. Another strange thing Ted did a lot when he was young was what we call his horsey maneuver, which was to do this kind of bouncing up and down like a rodeo horse, front back, weird trot, throwing his head around and trotting around in a circle, like a big loop of the backyard, just doing this horsey maneuver. It was so strange. I've never seen a dog do it before. My favourite thing about Teddy nowadays is he's such a little sook sweetheart when he wants, like he loves when I massage his neck, and he comes up and he presses his head against me, and it's not like, if it was Alpha, he'd be putting it on my shoulder. This is when I'm sitting on the ground next to him. That's Alpha. But he actually puts his head down and just pushes it against me while I'm massaging his neck, and it's just the cutest thing. It's really sweet. He's a good boy.